I'm really just trying to open this link, Alex, and Steam really just does not want to cooperate in the slightest.